Canada faced France in the bronze medal match in the women's football at the City of Coventry Stadium. Both countries going in search of their first medal in this event. It was a cagey start by both sides. Canadian Christine Sinclair having the first meaningful attempt on goal. Elodie Thomas wasted France's only chance in the first half an hour. Erin McLeod standing strong in Canada's goal. France dominated the second half, and the Canadian goalkeeper needed to show great reflexes from Louisa Nassibi's deflected shot. Then the Europeans were only kept out by the frame of the goal. Gaetantini hitting the post. Minutes later, Thomas struck the crossbar. Then Desiree Scott cleared one off the line. France had 25 attempts on goal, but Canada survived. And in the most dramatic of finales, snatched victory. Midfielder Diana Matheson with the medal-winning strike. It's Canada's first ever medal in women's football, but it was despair for France on their Olympic debut. France the better side, leaving empty-handed as Canada's stunning late show claimed the bronze.
Feels amazing. We felt as a group that, you know, we were going to earn this, and we did in the last minute. I'm really glad I didn't have to pay another 30.
How did you motivate yourself for the game after the disappointment of the week?
I mean, our goal coming in was to be on the podium, and we were in the perfect opportunity for that coming into this game, and that's what we were focusing on.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I mean, hey, it shows the fortitude and resilience of these girls. You know, we were never going to give that game up. You know, the French, to be fair to them, they outplayed us in a lot of parts of the game, but you've got to put the ball in the back of the net. Erin McLeod, what a game. And that back four, you know, we've relied on Sinclair and the core for too many years. That back four said, hey, we're going to show them what we're about tonight. You know, proud. And I can't believe we brought a medal home. Unbelievable.
Beaucoup de
a lot of sadness
frustration.
And a lot of frustration.
Encore une fois,
they had a lot of opportunity and unfortunately they were unable to score. So if you're unable to
win those chances,
you cannot win this match.